This is their Egyptian room here in the Utah Salt Lake Masonic Lodge. There sits the east. Yeah, quite ornate. Same as it was built in 1926?
Right, it's finished in 27.
Okay. How cool. So.